Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So let's continue with another episode of Michiko to Hatchin, and it's episode 10 today, 8. I'm really enjoying this anime, it's really great, and I must admit, I forgot that it's so great. Yeah. Beautiful animation, interesting story, nice characters, yeah, like Michiko, come on. So let's start it with the episode 8. And I must say one word, one thing. Like, we saw Michiko in the last episode, and she was wearing, like, if I can compare her different outfits, she wear like normal clothes, and she was more prettier in the normal clothes than, for example, in that black shorts and this kind of the stuff. Yeah. That's my opinion. So let's start it with episode 8, and we will see what will happen with Michiko and Hatchin. So let's go. Also, I saw that in the subtitles here is also the art designer who made Michiko's bike. It was there, like one person really in the subtitles design of the Michiko's bike. Really interesting. Like, that bike is big. No, it's. Okay, we got some problems today with the internet. So I thought that there'll be end of the video. Oh. Ah, yeah. She's here. She's also recovering. Oh. Okay. Awesome. Please don't go outside. Love sick. Tu es mi cas d'amour. Amour. Oye. Okay. Where is this guy? Ay. Oh. How did she has got the money? Oh, he's very tall. Hatchin, it's better to go. Not there. Bad idea. Also, that you leave the room. Ah, very good. Wow. Nice. Be careful. Nice. Ouch. But I understand that's really good move. Run to him. Shit. Sniper. No. Run. Oh, that's cool. Be careful. Oh, shit. So that's happened. Okay. Oi. Hurry, 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 guys. Come on, Michiko. Oh! Centro? I think Centro. Come on, Hatchin. Why? He said six, right? Yeah. Hint. I hope isn't some trap. Hatchin, what are you doing? Another cool episode. Yeah, I must say I was a little surprised because in the last episode we saw that that guy, like, he is hiding in the city with the cape and everything, and here was like totally saying his name loud and making the problems everywhere. It was really possible to see him. Yeah, so he used his similar name to be a bad guy. Bad idea to play with mafia. Yeah, so another great episode. I hope that you also enjoy this, and I hope that we will see each other next time. So see ya.